Wow.
Well, hey, you're a great guy.
Thanks.
Well, I had a question. I bought a 65 Dodge Coronet, and I was talking to you about 6 months ago about whether to put a new Hemi in that or...
yes, I remember that call.
Okay. Well, I went ahead and bought the old school type straight motor, and I took it over to Mike Landy's, and he tore it down, and he said that the crank was hitting, I guess, one of the journals or something, is throwing metal out into the oil every time that the engine made a revolution.
Right.
So I just thought to let you know that I guess there may still be some problems with that motor.
Cool. You're done. Just go around
to
your right.
Thank you.
Right here. Are you a member of the club?
No.
You want
to whistle
with us? In the picture?
Yeah, I'll be
a picture. Okay. So pretty good. You go around to the right, then, right? I'm in your way. Thank you.
the hood?
Get that man his prize. There you go, bring it to you. Check the number.
Oh, that's good.
All right, so prize number two. Prize number two is the...
No, it's not a couple. I've been doing it for 17 years.
Come on.
There you go.
He's holding it up.
Okay.
A mini propeller system. A mini propeller. Handheld propeller.
You can run your toys off in six standard airbags. That features patented space architecture, which directs crash energy away from you. Plus, toys receive five-star crash testing.
I have a friend.